Omkar.
Silence. Huh? Sanskrit is not their Bhasha. Sanskrit, they call us Deva Bhasha. Okay, real Deva Bhasha is silence. Okay? The whole universe knows this silence, language of silence. Human beings are very small, not even dust. It's small, not even dust we are in the whole universe. The real language of the universe is silence. If you go anywhere in the universe, only deep silence is there. You understand? You know the language of silence? You don't know. You know only noise language. You can switch on this the light, that set, two buttons are there. The two dots, yeah. So the language of the universe is silence. Okay. Do you pray to God? Which language do you pray? Which language? The language which God understands, anybody in the universe understands, is called silence. Okay, all your stotras, mantras, or japas are actually to make you silent. The real prayer. Yeah, you should take a chair. One is here. Come this side. One you can sit here. Give me one more chair. So. This side. Don't touch the wall. Move a little bit this side. Okay. Yeah. So Padmarajan and Preeta, we have come before coming for Atmadnanam. You need to